The Metropolitan Wastewater Management Commission, or the MWMC, is a partnership of the cities of Eugene, Springfield, and Lane County. We treat regional wastewater from our regional area in partnership with those cities. And our mission is to provide high quality wastewater services to protect the safety of our customers, our environment, and ultimately the two rivers that surround us, the Willamette River and the McKenzie River. Renewable Natural Gas Project has been in the works for several years, and in November 2021, we first injected gas into the system, becoming the first public agency in Oregon to do so.
Our wastewater treatment plant treats a large regional area, and it is the second largest treatment plant in the state as far as customers served and area served. We use a variety of treatment processes. Biological is the main part of our treatment process. And as a byproduct of that, we wind up with organic material. That material is stabilized through anaerobic digestion. Anaerobic digestion creates methane gas, CO2, and hydrogen sulfide as the primary constituents. And we need to separate the hydrogen sulfide and the carbon dioxide from the methane. We have a pressure swing adsorption system, and that removes the CO2 and the volatile organic compounds and leaves 100% methane. Historically, we've used about 60% of that methane to run an electrical generation plant, and the rest was being burned off in a flare. At this point, we've decided to move into a more efficient process where we're able to capture 100% of the methane.
This technology has been around for a while. However, in the wastewater sector and the public sector, we're just starting to see its use. It has been used elsewhere in the country and privately here in Oregon, but we are the first and we're proud of that. Our commission has been always eager to be out in front and are kind of early adopters on new technology, and we're very pleased.
One of the main drivers behind the project, and it really aligns with the MWMC goals, is environmental benefit. And the desire to have resource recovery within our facilities is very important to our commission. This project really hit that because it takes what is biogas, which is, you know, potentially a waste product, and turns it into a useful product or renewable natural gas through resource recovery. It's important to note that methane is natural gas. Renewable natural gas is methane. It's just the fact that it's produced from a renewable product that makes it renewable natural gas. Natural gas is a cleaner emitting gas than other gases that may be used within our communities for transportation and other purposes. So the hope is that the renewable natural gas can offset and be used in place of some of those dirtier burning gases throughout the region. We hope that by not flaring that 40% that we were flaring previously, that will help drive down our greenhouse gas emissions from the treatment plant. And I hope that the year of 2022 is remembered as the year the MWMC flares went dark, because that shows that we are fully utilizing all of our biogas through the production of renewable natural gas and injection into the grid.
The Metropolitan Wastewater Management Commission is committed to protecting the vitality and health of our water, air, and land systems through this renewable natural gas project and many other programs we have in place. For whoever's interested to learn more about what we do, I encourage them to visit mwmcpartners.org.